Student, last week I taught you over and under. No, student, this week I'm going to teach an activity about this. Okay, let's go. Come on, in workbook 2, page number 168. I'm going to see what which is over and just under. What is this? Color the objects over the tree blue and under the tree yellow. So, what you have to children? Start going over the tree, you have to color. What color? Blue. What color? Blue. And under goes the under tree is called yellow. What color? Yellow color. Okay, children. And also color the rest of the pictures with appropriate color. I'm telling what pictures are there. You can color what color. What color is that? Okay. What color is the leaf syrup? It's green. Okay, children. So you have colored green. Here you have colored brown. Okay, children. Okay, children. Which is this over the tree, children? The aeroplane, clouds and the birds are over the tree. Okay, children. Now, what is below the tree? Dustbin, cat and the dog are below the tree. So, above the tree, what you have color? You have to color blue. What you have color? You have color blue. And down, you have to color yellow. What you have color down? Under, what you have color? Yellow. So, this is above and under. And all the other, what you have color? Proper color. So, this is what? Green color and this is brown. Okay, children, now you understood what is over and under. Okay, children, practice at home. Bye. Take care.